Hey everyone and welcome back to Gallabox tutorial videos. Are you tired of boring, one-way conversations on WhatsApp and wish you could create more engaging and interactive experiences for your customers? That's where WhatsApp forms come in. With them, you can build interactive forms, surveys, and even entire mini applications right within WhatsApp. Imagine collecting customer feedback, processing orders, or running quizzes, all without your customers ever leaving the chat. In this video, we will see step-by-step how to create your own WhatsApp forms using Gallabox. Let's dive in. To get started, head over to Forms from the left navigation menu in your Gallabox account. If you have more than one WhatsApp channel connected, be sure to select the correct channel from the drop-down at the top before moving forward. Now, click the New Form button in the top right corner. You'll have two options: create a flow from scratch or use a pre-built template. Gallabox offers templates for various industries, including education, edtech, healthcare, real estate, and travel. These templates can save you a ton of time. For this video, we are choose the education industry and the student enrollment form template. When you select a template, a preview will open on the left side of the screen. Take a moment to review the form and see if it meets your needs. If it looks good, click Use this template at the bottom to start customizing it. On the left side, you'll see a list of all the screens in the form. Each screen represents a step in the form or interaction. To add content to a screen, just use the Add Content button. You can add images, date pickers, multi-choice options, drop-down menus, and even opt-in choices. The possibilities are endless. As you make changes, be sure to click the Save as Draft button. You can always come back and edit the content later. Once you're happy with all the screens and content, click Publish. Now that your form is published, you can share it with your customers in a number of ways. You can use it in a message template, add it to a canned response, or even integrate it into a bot. All the form response will be visible under Responses tab. And that's how you create your own WhatsApp forms using Gallabox. What's next? We encourage you to continue with the playlist to understand how to share the WhatsApp forms in Gallabox. If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the Gallabox channel for more tutorials and tips. Thanks for watching.